Hello guys, welcome back to another Pokemon Gaia video. So last episode we took out a Pokemon Gauntlet, so now it's time to take it in the gym. Oh wait, hold on. Before that, I gotta heal my Pokemon. Damaged my team was. Let's start the Gauntlet. Yeah, so I guess it's been like a couple weeks since I uploaded a video. Okay, for lots of things we might need to use strength. Okay. Yeah, just focus on the one that has a 4x resistance to grass moves. Okay. Good, finally. Wait, does tier 10s actually affect all points of... Down goes Crobat, which I was trying to get experience for. Oh, Frillish is finally evolving.
I don't know.
Okay, now time to actually find like tools or something. Which I think is fine. And like the early portions of the routes. Ooh, Strabius. You better not harbor any of the thoughts about farmers. Don't let you, okay, that's bothering me. Okay, that dealt all this damage. Oof. Might be a bad battling, but that's a horrible thing. Yeah, that's some training you could get. A sunstone, nice. Okay, might be found some more grass areas this route. And I'll leave a couple of my mods with daycare. Melting. Okay, this thing should take at least one rock smash. And it did not take one quick rock smash. Dang. The police are in the back of the police. Alright. Now we got that sold. Alright, wrong save. Bye, Lisa Gay. So my lolly, roll back. Nope, sorry, wrong place. Yeah, I might actually need to go back to the back. Okay. So that's all sold. Yeah, I have the fortitude to get through this journey. Thank you. Okay. Took at least a little bit more damage, I thought. Rain pants. Ah, Squirrel, let's just focus on our friends. Okay. Right on. Perhaps you do. Five premium balls. Well, at least they can't legally do anything. Are you? You're good at solving puzzles. Yeah, I might make this entire gym just one whole episode. This is gonna take me some time. Okay, die. Thank you. acrobatics. Acrobatics. Sure, you're both smart and strong this gym. Are you tempted to give up yet? Dude, this guy just keeps using psychic. I'm fine with that. Yeah, because John says he throws all day. Okay, Neo Queen, that might be a little bit more of a problem, but I think we can. Sis, what time did you use that before? Like, that could have at least been helpful. Ah, are you befuddled? Ah. smell smoke. Richard's a perfect symbol of Leonard Stone's hard work ethics. Oh, one shot, nice. Okay. This might be a little risky, though. Seismitoad. You worked up that 50 dice going. Alright. Let's see here. Maybe. Oh, wait, oh, wait, okay, I think it's just real worse. Okay, I think I fucked up. Okay, yeah, this is going to take some time. All right. Okay, there we go. Are you able to keep going? School after obstacle. Okay, I took care of the electric type. Grackrock. Yeah, Vermin's doing a lot better than I expected, despite the calm nature I got literally at the beginning of the run. Looks like I wasn't a huge roadblock for you. Oh, wait. Okay, almost done. Welcome to the Giant Richard. If that gray in your eyes is confidence, know that it's misplaced. So true. Enough talk. Okay, might as well not speed right through this. How darn. Level 50. Thank you. Ring dance. Trio. God chunk. Changing speed of power. What? That was only a minus one. Okay. Well, bow, Challenger. It's my honor to reward you with the Yarptus League TikTok badge. Hard work is its own reward. This should. No, but work alone is no lift. That was something I earned. So to. That tactical machine contains a teacher Pokemon Earthquake. It's an incredibly powerful ground type move. Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to end the video here, guys. So if you guys like this video, go down, like, subscribe, ring that bell. Share this video with a friend, and see you guys next video.